Lisa Vanderpump says she is too busy to return to The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. I'll never say never, she told E! News. I'm so busy right now with opening a new restaurant in Caesars. She continued, I'm developing another two, so my life is kind of back to what I was doing before I was on television. You know, I've already got five restaurants, two in Vegas. According to multiple reports, CBS will replace the late-night talk show with a reboot of the Comedy Central game show at midnight. According to multiple reports, CBS will replace the late-night talk show with a reboot of the Comedy Central game show at midnight. Stephen Colbert is on board as executive producer for the series. The Late Late Show has been on the air for almost 30 years. Emma Roberts called out her mom, Kelly Cunningham, for sharing the first photo of her son's face, apparently without her permission. When your mom posts your son's face without asking, but you love them both, so whatever, Roberts wrote on Instagram, while reposting her mother's photo of her son, Rhodes.